If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, click on the subscribe button below and tap on this bell icon to get notified whenever new episode is out. And also subscribe to my Hindi channel. The link will be in the description below. Hello and welcome to Raj Kitchen. In today's video, I am making a badam milk powder which you can use to make badam milk at home instantly. And the best thing is you can store it. So let's get started. So the ingredients we need to make the badam milk powder or instant mix are 100 grams or roughly about half a cup of almond, 50 grams or half a cup of milk powder, 200 grams or 1 cup of sugar, a quarter teaspoon of saffron strands or kesar, a teaspoon of cardamom powder or elaichi, 2 tablespoons of turmeric powder and a quarter teaspoon of salt. Then take a pan and without adding any oil or any other ingredient, add the almonds and roast this on high flame for about 3-4 minutes. Then after that, add the turmeric powder and again roast for a minute. And once you smell the roasted aroma of the turmeric, then switch off the flame and transfer this into a blender jar and let it cool down. Then after that, blend to make a powder, just like this. Then to this, add all the sugar, the cardamom powder, saffron or kesar, some salt and finally the milk powder. And again blend to combine these really well. And to make 1 glass of badam milk, take some warm milk and add about 2 tablespoons of this mixture. And that's it, the homemade badam milk powder. Do try it at home and share your experience in the comment section below. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, click on the subscribe button below and tap on this bell icon to get notified whenever new episode is out. And also subscribe to my Hindi channel. The link will be in the description below.